So round one, you're going to make a magic ring. Like so. Chain three. One double crochet. Chain two, and then two double crochet. Tighten it just a bit so that this little tail doesn't go out. So it's going to be two double crochet, chain two, and two double crochet, chain two, two double crochet. You're going to keep going until you have eight chain two spaces. So this is one, two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and this is going to be the eighth. Chain two and join with a slip stitch to the third chain. That's round one. Now round two, you're going to slip stitch in this, in the next stitch, and in this chain two space. chain one, single crochet in the same space, chain three, and single crochet in the next space. And repeat the same thing. Chain three, single crochet in the next space. Chain three, single crochet in the next space. The last chain three space, you're only gonna chain one and make a half double crochet into this single crochet stitch. This way it's like you're in the middle of this space for the next row. Round three, you're going to chain one and single crochet in this same space. And we're going to chain four. And single crochet in the next chain three space. Chain four. And single crochet in the next space. And the last one, we're going to chain four and single crochet, slip stitch into this first single crochet. Round four, slip stitch into this space. Chain one, and now three single crochets chain two, and 3 single crochet. And now you're going to repeat that around. Again, 3 single crochet. Chain 2 and 3 single crochet. We're going to join with a slip stitch into the first single crochet. Round 5, you're going to slip stitch into the next 2 stitches and into this chain 2 space. chain one, single crochet into the same space, chain three, and single crochet in the same space. Now we're gonna chain three. Skip these three stitches, and we're gonna double crochet in between these three and these three here. So right into here. Chain three. Single crochet into this space. Chain three and single crochet into the same space. And now we're just going to repeat that around. So chain three, double crochet in between these stitches. Chain three, single crochet in the space, chain three, and single crochet in the same space. and we're gonna join with a slip stitch into this single crochet. Round six, we're going to slip stitch into this space, chain four, two triple crochet into the same space, chain two, and three triple crochet into the same space. Now into the next space, we're going to do two double crochet. Into the next space, we're going to do two half double crochet. Into the next space, we're going to do two single crochet. Next space, two half double crochet. In the next space, two double crochet. And into this space, we're going to do the same thing. Three triple crochet, chain two, and three triple crochet. And now we're just going to repeat. So that's one side. We're turning it into a square. So now we're just going to repeat that here. The pattern will be two double crochet, chain two, 2 half double crochet. Two single crochet. Two half double. Two double. And into here again, 3 triple crochet, chain 2, and 3 triple crochet. So we're going to make the last 2 double crochet. And we're going to join with a slip stitch to the 4th chain. Okay, round 7, we're going to chain 3. Double crochet into the next 2 stitches. And into this corner here, we're going to do 3 double crochet, chain 2, and 3 double crochet. Now we're going to double crochet all the way across until the next corner. now we've reached the next corner, so we're going to do 3 double crochet, chain 2, and 3 double crochet into the space. Okay, I've made the last double crochet, and now we're going to connect it with a slip stitch into the third chain. It. This is the square, and for the top you would need to make 7 of these total. Thanks for watching.